Now, happening tonight, a shooting in North Philadelphia sends a 14-year-old boy to the hospital. It took place on the 2300 block of Edgeley Street around 7:30 this evening. Police say the teenager was shot in the left leg. A private vehicle took him to Temple University Hospital, where he's listed in stable condition. No one has been arrested.